A man wanted for violent crimes last month is arrested in Fayetteville. This man, 31-year-old Cortrail Matthews of Mariana, is charged with first-degree battery and terroristic act from an incident back in June. Fayetteville police made that arrest. He was later taken to the Washington County Jail by the Western Arkansas Fugitive Task Force. Cortrail is held on a $200,000 bond.